Hi everyone, welcome to your weekly messages from your angels and your higher self with me, Julie Poole. And check out your monthlies as well. The link is in the description below, along with the links to all the beautiful cards that I use. And if this is your first time here, be sure to subscribe and click that little bell so that you don't miss anything that goes on. Now let's dive right in. Hi Capricorn, how are we doing? All right, so it looks as if you've had a bit of a turbulent maybe week or two, because we've got starting the week with the Five of Wands reversed. Let's turn around so I can have a look at him. The Five of Wands is a card of conflict, generally to do with work, okay? So we are falling out with people. We could be falling out with ourselves. For some of you, you're falling out with yourself. I know that sounds nuts, but it's what I'm getting. You're falling out with yourself. You're getting annoyed with yourself. Maybe work isn't going very smoothly and you are getting cross with yourself, getting frustrated. Maybe you've been falling out with other people at work. It's going to mean different things for different ones of you, because obviously this is a general read. If you want something more specific, hit me up. My details are in the description box below. But in terms of what does it mean for you, it's going to mean different things, different people. There's that conflict card there. That can be internal conflict or external, but there has been some conflict there, and that's what you're bringing in at the beginning of this week. But it's going to shift, because by the middle of the week, we've got the Ace of Swords. We like this. Aces are new beginnings, and this is about mental clarity. So we are now feeling much more positive in our thoughts, in our thinking. We've come away from that conflict and that drama, and we're focused. We're really moving into a very good space of feeling clear and focused and saying, right, start again, let that go, let's start again, let's move forward. And this is feeling really good. And then you've got the Three of Wands. And one of the other signs had this, can't remember which one, but the Three of Wands is a card of, right, I'm off on my adventures, I'm ready for a new start, I'm ready to explore something, some other options. Okay, it's not necessarily leaving the job, but we are exploring other options. And we are prepared to go traveling if necessary, because look at him, he's going to get on that ship and off he's going. This may be you traveling off to interviews. It may be you, if you're single, traveling off dating, you know, driving off, meeting people and getting to know new people. But we've got something new beginning here coming right on the back of that ace. Let me know, comment below. I'm always interested in what this means for you. Now, your angels are asking you, the Layla card is asking you to spend a little time meditating, thinking on it, pondering, all right? Spend a bit of time in nature, allow your mind to go quiet and still. That's going to enable that ace to come in, that, oh yeah, right, I've got it now, yeah, I know what I need to do because I've spent that bit of time going within. Now, your oracle of the angels is asking you to focus on your eternal light of love. So they're asking you to look at, where is my love for myself? Where is my love for my life? Okay, and that's part of this, is saying, if there's love missing, I need to go find it. I need to get out there and go find it. If there's no love in the particular job I've got, I need to get out there, go find myself something I can love. Because this card, the eternal light of love, is so beautiful. It's saying, look, I want to align myself with loving every part of my life. My partner, my home, my location, my job. I deserve to love all the areas of my life, not hate that bit, but like that bit, and that's okay. We want to step it up into loving our life. I was wandering around this morning singing that Robbie Williams song, you know, I love my life, I am wonderful, I am beautiful, I am free. And it's, I love those words, that's why I sing that quite a lot. I want to, you guys, to love your life too. So we're asking you this week to look at your life and where is it that you can improve that loving? All right, let me know and I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye.